Hello everybody, Ash the Gamer Wolf here, and today I was going to show you a nice little Minecraft Pocket Edition where you can get cool little pillows for your bed, and I saw this on YouTube and I thought I would recreate it, so. Okay, first you need to make. You don't have to, but I'm just doing this so it doesn't blend in with the grass. There we go. Okay. So you need to get a bed. Like that. Dig under the bed like so, and then put rails down. Make sure they're right under the bed for that. And then you need to get a minecart. I have classic crafting on, so that's why it's like a minecart, and spawn it in a llama. There we go. Just like that. And push the llama just like that. Okay. So then you can cover this up. You don't need this anymore. Boop. And then so like about here, spawn in a few wolves in here to make the llama look at them. Like that. And then, if you want to do this to cover half of the head, then you can do, another block. And then you can do however you want the house to look like, or whatever you're building. I was doing this because it's quicker. Oh, there we go. Then you can add, like, whatever you want, and then... Then you must tame the llama, or you can tame it before. Okay, now it's tamed. You need to get a carpet down here just like so. And I'm going to do purple. First, so you want to get on the llama, and bada bada bam, that's the Enderman one, so. Now, like, when you go to sleep and stuff, let me just do this. Hold on, wrong way. Very cool. That's kind of it. There you go. You can do other colors, so get. Let's do cyan, blue, magenta, light, dark green, light green, orange, and. And let's do light gray. Okay. Alright. Let's see what it looks like with the cyan. That's cyan. And here is blue. That looks cool. And then magenta. White blue. Green. The pinker one. Lime green. Which is like this. Orange. which is pretty. Not that all the other ones weren't pretty before, but that one. Now this one's just plain red. And white gray. It's this. So I'm gonna put it back on the pinker one. I know. Now you have a cool little bed that you can have, and then you can do any other type of bed if you wish. If you want to make it matching, you can do that. So yeah, this was. Hold on. This was, hold on, let me get my trusty little sword. This was Ash the Gamer Wolf's bed thing with the llamas. So leave a like if you enjoy. And remember, wolves. Remember, little pups. Don't let anybody get you down. Bye. Keep on howling. Oh.